Healthcare is not only one of the fastest growing career fields, it's also one of the most rapidly changing. To succeed, you need a great education and experience using the latest technology. You get both at Eastern Florida State College's new Health Sciences Institute on the Melbourne campus. The $20 million state-of-the-art facility contains specialized labs and training areas on par with the best in the nation, including labs for nursing, radiography, surgical technology, diagnostic medical sonography, and respiratory therapy. Nurses play a critical role in the care of patients in a wide variety of medical settings. Eastern Florida students studying registered nursing, practical nursing, and patient care assisting benefit from the first-class facilities and the depth of the faculty's knowledge. For instance, our computerized human patient simulators provide valuable hands-on training in a real-world environment. Radiography provides diagnostic imaging essential to the diagnosis and assessment of many diseases and injuries. Eastern Florida students work with the latest medical imaging equipment, giving them an important advantage, whether they are just entering the workforce or expanding their knowledge to advance their careers. The ability to work under pressure in stressful situations is essential to surgical technologists. Eastern Florida students learn their skills in a state-of-the-art surgery lab with the latest equipment and procedures. It's a great confidence builder when they are put to the test as essential members of a surgical team learning over 300 surgical tools. Respiratory care deals with the assessment, diagnosis, treatment, education, and rehabilitation of patients with cardiopulmonary diseases. At Eastern Florida, students gain knowledge in all areas of the field within a hospital setting where respiratory care is required and gain the experience they need to effectively help patients. Eastern Florida's Diagnostic Medical Sonography program is designed to educate students to perform general ultrasound procedures under the supervision of registered diagnostic medical sonographers. Getting experience with the latest equipment prepares them to successfully practice as diagnostic medical sonographers in a range of healthcare settings. In the rapidly changing healthcare field, having the latest knowledge combined with experience using state-of-the-art equipment is critical to having a successful career. You get both at Eastern Florida's Health Sciences Institute with more than a dozen programs offered, making it the perfect place for you to begin to build your career in healthcare.